Hello, it's me again, and this is a little bit of an inspirational from Uncle Goat, but a little bit from our sponsor first. Hello, I'm Uncle Goat, and I approve this message for the G Party, the Goat Party, and I want you, Uncle Goat wants you, to join the G Party, the goats. Forget the sheeps, forget the donkeys, forget the elephants. We want you to be a goat for the G Party. Because we're going to bring common sense back to Washington, D.C. Now back to our regularly scheduled programming. Okay, this is Uncle Goat, and our video tonight is about my H zone. How to get in your H zone. Okay, the H zone is, got people messaging in. Y'all got to contact my secretary. I'm sorry. I'll talk to you when I can. I'll answer when I can. But right now I'm making this video. I've got somebody asking me what video, and somebody else saying you promised me something, but I'm not going to say what it is. Woohoo! Anyway, shout out to you, boy. Anyway, my new secretary, Glowy Chloe. That's Uncle Goat's secretary, Glowy Chloe. She also does a bunch of other things. She's my partner in grime. Yep. She's my permaculture girl. But anyway, I'm telling you tonight how to get in your H zone. Go back and look at, you know, the video about what H is. What is getting in your H timeline? I'll tell you how to travel in time and to balance your energy. But I'm in my H zone right now. So when I'm in my H zone, I'm focused on H. And if you want to know what H is, then go back and watch the other video. I can't tell you in every video. So the other video is called How to Balance Your Energy with Your H Zone. Just look up what is my H Zone or how to get in my H Zone. But when you're in your H Zone, that means you're focused on your future. You're focused on where you want to be. You're focused on everything, and you're not going to let anybody stand in your way. You're in control of your destiny. You're not letting the past, you're not letting the present control your future. People in your life that are trying to do things to you that you don't want to do, cut them out of your life. Focus, be in the H zone. Only deal with the people who matter. Because haters don't matter. People that are not in your H group. See, the H group is on that video, too, of time travel. But you get in your H group, and you get in your H zone, and you travel with your H people. They're your peeps. They're your crew. You know, that's who helps you go in your H zone. Are you part of my H zone? If you are, then we'll stand tall and we'll grow together. But if you're not part of my H zone, like I had this guy who lied to me the other day. He's not in the circle of trust anymore. Okay? So, if you're in my circle of trust, then you may be in my H zone. But anybody that's in my H zone will be in my circle of trust. Because if you're not in my circle of trust, you're out of my H zone. And if you're not in my H zone, right now, you don't matter to me because I'm focusing on my H zone. I'm going to my H. If you want to know what my H is, and you want to know what your H is, learn how to balance your H, how to get to your H. What is your H? Well, that's what the H zone is. So you're going to have to go back and watch the other video. Hey, this one's 420 long. I'm going to let it go. Bye-bye now. Remember, get into your H zone, y'all. Hi, you heard it here first. Uncle Goat, are you S. Smith? Who is S. Smith? S. Smith wrote this video for me to do. So, are you S. Smith? Who is S. Smith? You want to know who S. Smith is? Hashtag, who is S. Smith? Hashtag, are you S. Smith? Oh, and remember, if you've not subscribed or liked or all of that stuff, do all that stuff. We got over 4,000 videos, but we got new writers. or old writers. S. Smith's a writer, so we're doing the S. Smith series right now. And
if you want to know who S. Smith is,
I think it's you. One of the viewers got rich, and you're S. Smith. You bought us out, so you're S. Smith. You're writing the new show. Okay. He's still saying what video, so I'm sending it to him. This is what video, boy. And you're in my circle of trust. And as long as you don't lie to me, I trust you. But if you lie to me, then you'll be not in my circle of trust, but I love you. So bye-bye now. See you later. How you turn this thing off? Where's that turn off button at? How you do this? Oh, is that it? That ain't it. But I don't see me anymore, so maybe it's turned off. That is it.